Cause I grew up down an old dirt road in a town you wouldn't know. Pops picked the place up for 1500 bucks back in 1964. My grandfather was a drinker back in the day, he put him down. But a war is known to change a man, and the whiskey is known to change a man. But that's not me. I might drink a lot of whiskey and I smoke a lot of weed. I still live in the sticks where you wouldn't go, in a town 1200 off of North.